So we just flew a mission with the P-43, and I was gonna show you that I got 5 kills. We're gonna see how many kills we can get in 3 matches. Now the last match I played was domination. It was one base domination. This might be more difficult to get 5 kills. We'll see. Whereas everyone's flying over to one base and one base domination, that's not the case with frontline. We can get there before the rest of our teammates do. He's a good handler, not fast, doesn't climb well. Guns, they're good. Where the hell's he at? There you go.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
Thank you. Uh-oh. Right. Oh, wow.
Something fast, the enemy will win. attack the enemy!
Yeah, we lost.
We suffered a defeat. Head back to base.
So I got nine kills. I did not expect that. So I got 9 kills with that plane. And he got 11. So you get to see other people's awards. I wish I could copy all this and put it in a spreadsheet. I'd manipulate the shit out of it. So we go to hangar, and then we look at two game stats for P-43. 2 deaths, 14 kills. With 4 in the first game. No, 5 in the first game and 9 in the second. One game, the first game being one base domination, the second game being frontline. So we'll go ahead and do one more.